morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook. Today is Monday, March 21st. My name is Beja, and here are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, Mia. What's wrong?
I just feel like I have no one to talk to.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I used to feel like that too, but then I went to the wellness center.
What's the wellness center?
Oh, the wellness center is a place where you can go if you're struggling mentally or physically.
Where is it located?
The wellness center is located
at room 10, right across from the health office.
Come visit
if you need it.
Warriors, do you need help understanding the forms you have to sign as part of your financial aid? Come to room 316 on March 23rd at 6 p.m. to get help. Help will be provided in English and Spanish. Use this QR code for more information. Thank you.
Guerreros, ¿necesitan ayuda entendiendo las formas de asistencia financiera? Vayan al salón 316 el 23 de marzo a las 6 de la tarde. Utilice este código QR para obtener más información. Gracias.
Thank you, Brigadier General Woodworth, Commanding General of Marine Corps Base Camp Pendleton, who held the leadership forum for our JRRTC program. He provided the students with his key aspects of leadership, putting others before themselves and having the drive to accomplish what inspires them. Go Warriors!
Watch some spike ball. Let's go.
Positive People Club meets in room 94 on Tuesdays at 3 p.m. Want to share a positive message? Join the Positive People Club.
Here's your event calendar. And here's your warrior way. Now it's time for sports.
That's it for today.
Have a great day.